Hey everybody, Mario96 Luigi here, doing another part for the Evil Within 2.
All these tanks. What's this about?
It can only be bad. You have to ask yourself when this was all put there. Do not touch, caution. Considering the state of this lab, it's been here for a little while, which means it started. This happened before things started to go bad. That there were monsters here, either from the beacon or here. Body bags. This doesn't look good. A slide projector over there. We still haven't gotten our bearings, and whatever was in here got out.
Can't pass through without one of those chips. Gotta be one around here somewhere.
Oh, there is. A fuse, and haven't used those much. More weapon parts. A file. So this was happening before the Union started to go down. Only 0.05%. An acceptable percentages, but still tragic nonetheless. I tried to sneak kill it.
Entry denied. No Unity cerebral chip detected.
So they're getting out. So these are tubes are filled with the lost. The only way to get in there is by using the shock bolt. He sure is taking his time. More green gel. Another canister. Another one getting out. This doesn't sound good. Savage. Let me see if I have number 17 residual memory. Hoffman gets clearance. There's supposedly a locker key in somewhere in here. I believe it's in the light fixtures. More gunpowder. More green gel. There are a lot of them getting out now. I have no idea where it is. That's it right there. And there's the key. 24 out of 32. It's up there. Before I do that, I'm gonna do the other side. Lab 1. Upstairs. Another med kit here. No medical syringe. Another condenser. There's an N of an event here. The third one. I'm not sure if it's the last one. Oh, that monster came from here. Another file. Red gel. This is the morgue, a part of the laboratory. Going through past here is where you how you start the anima event. It seems like a long tunnel.
Are these Union citizens? What was Mobius doing with them?
Chopping them up, it looks like. Getting rid of the evidence. Like they never existed to begin with. This is a long hallway. Well, they're getting what they deserved. All these chopped and burned bodies.
Looks like it goes down forever.
Part of the lost consciousness, it looks like. A symbolism. Yeah, it looks like it goes on forever. You can hear screams. Mobius. Part of their dark secrets. It's lonely here and creepy dumping these bodies, these things into this pit. And they just keep coming. How did I end up with this detail? Been hearing things, voices coming from the pit, but that can't be. He's been hearing things.
Oh no. It's coming.
There's nowhere to go. We're trapped. Here. This is a dead end. Nothing but the pit. This seems to be going on forever. This hallway is longer than it used to be. Locked.
No.
That's Laura. No. We're trapped. There's nowhere to go.
That thing again.
Looks like it'll lift our stuff, so we can't hide behind it forever. We have to find solid stuff to hide behind. The first time I've died by it. Have to wait for it to turn around. Is there anything over there? Doesn't look like it. It's him. Blocked. No way further, but straight. Just waiting for her to turn around. What now? I don't see any way. I guess left, forward left. Hey, I can't see. It's hard to figure out where to go. Because she keeps changing the landscape. It seems like it's so easy, but it's so far. Still locked. Yeah, the only way past this is forward. No, this way. She knows. It's right there. Run for it, make it. Ah, I made it, but I didn't. I got caught. You can hear her drinking straw effects. Well, now I know how to do it, finally. Sorry it take me a long time. It's such a closed space. It's how he can't let go of his past. Luckily, it's not following us for right now. But I finally got away from it. But there was that other Sebastian, representing his past self. File 3D3 of 40. This is the bottom half of the file from before that was torn off the bottom. Memory overwrite. I guess that's why that lady couldn't remember her past.
Damn.
But it seemed degraded.
Mobius were using me as their guinea pig. Long-lasting residual effects. They knew Stem would scar me like this.
The lights went out. Another file. Damn, James. I guess that's how he was talking.
They're everywhere. They were right under my nose the entire time.
Nowhere else to go but there, and it opens us. An invitation to enter. Down into the basement. No. Not for him. He can't let go of the past.
Trapped.
There he is again.
Can't get out. Still here. Can't leave. Nothing changes.
Locked. That's expected. Keeping an eye out for locker keys. More memories of Beacon.
The source of my pain is me. The part of me still stuck in Stem. Never getting out. No. I'm wrong. I will get out. But without you.
Restricted labs. And with that, he's finally free. Of the beacon incident.
More real. Like something changed. I feel good.
With that, he's finally free from the beacon instrument. Incident.
I haven't seen you in a long time.
We gained the trusty revolver from the original game. He gave it up because he was too afraid to hold on to those memories. And his revolver, his trusty revolver from his police detective days, reminded of it, so he let it go, but not the pain. And shooting his past self, he finally free from those memories, and he'll not won't be troubled by Enema anymore, because he's not living in the past no more, and he's moving forward. Now he has to go save Lily. So this looks like a good place to end it. So thanks for watching, like, comment, and subscribe.